Magandang hapon. Good afternoon, everybody.
Good afternoon.
I'm Mary Sisson. It's Sayaw Filipino and one of your favorites, right? Thank you. The Sayaw Filipino is a cultural dance from the Dayton area dedicated to showcasing the Philippine culture through dance and costume. Sayaw, in our native language, Tagalog, means dance. Our repertoire consists of dances from our Igra, Muslim, Hispanic, and Fiesta suites. We exist to glorify God, and to be the disciples of Jesus Christ. Our goal is to spread His love, to share the Philippine culture through dance and song, and to pass on our love for our culture to future generations. Ladies and gentlemen, please make some noise and give Sayaw Filipino your loud, enthusiastic love.
And refers to green orchids and other flowering plants.
Thank you.
name comes from a Pangasinan phrase that literally translates to men through the use of a drinking glass. The Binasuan is a Filipino folk dance in which the performer holds glasses filled with wine in each hand while performing balancing tricks.
I'm not afraid of the dark.
It is danced by a circle of couples and characterized by the stomping of feet and clicking of heels, and is traditionally danced to the music of a village band.
Thank you.
which means butterflies in the field, is a Filipino folk dance to a humorous song that compares flirtatious Filipinas to colorful, fluttering butterflies.
Thank you. song by a Filipino artist. Is the song also English? It's a Filipino artist. That's all I know. So, one more. Ladies and gentlemen, please give it up and share a lot of love with Homer.
Try to make me dance for you, jump out of the
of love. First off, I mean, well, it's not the first anymore, but this is our contribution to spreading love, joy. We dance, we always announce this, we dance for the glory of God. We want to share our love for our Lord through our performances, and we don't do it to get glory for ourselves, but we do it to glorify God. So we hope you appreciate our coming out here and sharing our love with all of you on this Asian American Pacific Islander Heritage Month celebration. So thank you for inviting us. And singing another song. Ladies and gentlemen, we are the